Okay, here we go. Attempt number two. Big Nation, hang on. Harold the Handyman. Gabby, right? Ringing out Fleming's.
Yeah, hopefully.
Oh, shoot, we're screwed. Because we're in shorts and stuff. And this is where we check in?
Yeah, straight to the front door to the right, folks.
Thanks. Hi, how are you doing? Pretty good. So, Steve at
6:45.
Okay, awesome. All right, there we go. So it looks like. Yes, we are. Thanks. All right. Oh, no problem. Thank you.
And here's our wine selection. If you'd like to take a look at that, and your server that will be here shortly.
Thanks. Oh, there's a wineman.
Where's this wine?
Okay, oh, here's dinner. There we go. Earth menu. Okay. Fire menu. I want prime rib, babe. Oh, four course.
Oh, that was $75. Look, your...
Right? Okay, this is gnarly. Oh, the number on the end. Oh, I thought it said $155. So I'm like, okay, then we gotta go. Ooh.
Yeah, we should have gone to another restaurant.
Why?
It's really expensive.
That is fine. You never ate here before?
Yeah, long time ago.
Okay. I told you, I'm looking forward to it. Happy birthday, Gabby. Yes. All I know is when they do the crumbs, the bread crumbs, just they take the thing and they go, shh,
shh, shh. They have filet mignon, too.
Yeah, right? So we could either do the...
Hi. I'll be with you tonight.
Okay.
Is this your first time with us?
No.
Welcome back.
Maybe. First one? Okay. Awesome.
So, quick reminder on our menu, the steaks will be a la carte. The sides at the bottom are almost family style, so you can share them. So I take two or maybe three for the table we'll be playing for you guys.
Uh-huh.
And then we also have on the right side the Earth, Wine, and Bacon going on right now.
It's four courses with four different wines all in the Phoenix family.
Water for start, that'd be okay?
Water, no ice for
no
me,
ice for
and lemon.
Yeah. I want ice.
Ice on yours. Okay.
Yeah.
So the sides are big.
Group sides.
Okay. Figure it out.
But it's sweet.
Because that's the garlic one? Wait, did it put a tiny bit on it?
No, I didn't want sweet.
Oh, it's sweet garlic?
This one was like onion, caramelized onions. It
okay.
Sweet.
Oh, this is it.
With chocolate on it.
Chocolate.
It has chocolate, look.
It is good.
Yeah. Okay. So I think we're going to go for that one. We're going to split this one. No, you can get more bread. That's fine.
We'll ask them more.
Right?
Mm.
Okay, medium rare tomahawk, right? And then
medium or medium rare?
Medium.
Medium? Okay, yeah. Medium. We're splitting all three. And then the cream spinach and the Fleming's potatoes, yeah. And we get more bread and this butter.
This butter is amazing. What kind is
that? That one's a champagne brie. Oh,
this one, right?
And what's the other one?
Red onion Cabernet.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, it does have wine.
You were right.
Both of them have wine.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Yeah. Champagne and brie. Wow.
Okay, we'll take a gallon.
Good.
The French onion soup, right? How is it? Good?
It is really good. Perfect.
From what?
It's perfect because it's not salty whatsoever.
Oh no.
How is it? Good?
Wow, this is not salty.
It's not salty.
Normally these tend to be salty.
More Fleming's. Right, so this, I'm getting it ready for my favorite part, man.
Yeah. All the crumbs.
But in the meantime, that one right there. Oh, well, both of them are really good. Here we go. All right, showtime. There we go. The tomahawk steak.
Oh, this
is
good.
Right?
It's going to be very hot, right?
Okay. Yes. Please. All right.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm good with the hot.
And I'll be right back with your sides as well, okay?
Thanks.
Oh, I feel
it. All right.
Don't
ow,
speak.
Shoot.
He's just said it.
I know, but then I didn't think he's serious. But that's really hot.
Don't put your hands here.
Decent size?
Yes. Right. Awesome. So, wait, you just go ahead, Carol. Why don't you cut it?
Oh, the sides.
They're coming.
Oh, yeah.
All right. This is
the Fleming's potato.
Okay.
And then we're going to have our cream spinach.
Put your hands up, Steve.
All right. Perfect. Awesome.
There you go.
Everyone, enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, thanks.
All right, we already prayed.
Okay, yeah, so just start cutting the thing. Here, do that after. Get the meat first, right?
What is it?
Potatoes.
Oh.
The house potatoes.
The Fleming's potatoes.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
I'm going to get this one. Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, it's already cut off.
Yes.
Oh. Steve.
All right, so let me see.
Serve yourself. You want me to...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
Here it is. Let me try it.
That's all for you, Steve.
Oh, yeah.
Good?
That's great. It's great.
How about good? How about the other stuff over there?
Steve, does this have cream?
I don't know.
No.
Try it. No, the other stuff.
Oh.
Right?
Can I say something in the video?
Sure. Yeah.
I actually like this one more than Laurie's.
Whatever, you just had one bite.
I do. Alright, let me try. Mmm.
It's good stuff?
Good stuff.
Okay.
This is a type of meat I kind of had over there at Yosemite.
Sure.
But they only gave me two little pieces, not like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same one.
Right?
I'm not kidding.
How about the other stuff?
It's the same meat I had at Yosemite. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
So what, this is bear?
It's so delicious.
I'm kidding.
Huh? It's delicious.
What'd you say?
So it's bear?
Bear meat.
Okay, try the other stuff. Oh, wait.
You try it now.
Oh, wow. They're giving me a huge one.
Lava los esquinas.
Oh, here.
No, no, that's okay. What's this?
Oh, it's delicious. Ready.
The potatoes?
Everything's great.
Awesome. So that means I got to get some of this. So this is mine?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's all yours.
I'm going to try to make that.
I think there's too much spinach for the last part. All right. Here. Let me try it. Oh.
You ready?
Yeah.
Here.
Get ready. All
right. No, it's still on, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so the meat right here. Wow.
What are you eating?
Tomahawk.
Tomahawk. Tomahawk from Fleming's. Oh, wow.
Right? You taste the fat?
Yeah, that layer of fat. Wow.
All right, try the other stuff.
That layer of fat was amazing.
Right?
I see what you mean. It's right? Different from the lard.
Yeah.
It's really good. It's like a big potato loaf or something, right?
Good?
Potato's always good.
All right.
So you're about to mess with that thing, right?
Yeah. I want to try to see if I can cut this tomahawk.
So they cut the tomahawk right here, that part of the bone?
Uh-huh. And that's what they're eating. Is the what? The newark, is it? What steak is it? The T-bone?
Yeah, it's a rib. Just like a ribeye.
Oh, yeah, there it
is. Ooh. Just eat it like Fred Flintstone, man. Right?
Fred?
Oh, right, wow.
Let me try it.
Oh, wow.
Whatever. I mean, the best part of the meat is supposed to be right by the bone anyway, right?
Oh,
all right, Gabby, your turn.
That part, no, I ate mine already. It's so good.
Mm. All right, so this one is
the one that cut from the bone.
Right? All right. So Harold ate all the bone parts. So
the German Shepherd
Indian. Oh,
it's good, right?
It's really good. I'm so glad we came here. All right, it all comes down to this.
That was amazing. Thank
right?
You.
Yeah. So that's fine.
Oh, the fat was there. I saw it.
Oh, man.
There you go.
Take the wine butter.
The wine butter.
How about pots for this? So what we do is.
Oh, yeah, perfect.
There we go. I don't know.
No? Okay. The last one.
It just tastes like a lot of meat with a lot of fat.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so this one. Oh, that was good.
You just told me to do the ones with wine, but they both have wine.
Yeah, they both have wine.
I know.
Wait.
Oh, I see what you're gonna do.
right? The potatoes on it. You know what? Everything with this is good.
What really is good. It?
I don't know.
But it had onions, wine,
pepper,
butter, right?
Yeah.
This one's good. It's like the red butter.
Yeah.
A lot. All right, so this is my favorite part right here.
Some people just love things.
Yeah?
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Look at that.
There we go.
Oh, there he goes right here.
But she's a clean eater, so she didn't... Oh, man.
Right.
Try more breadcrumbs. No, I'm kidding. Thanks.
I made a ASMR.
All right, Miguel. Yes.
You ready?
Yes, we're ready, Miguel. Yeah, no, just straight up. Yeah, let's go.
Chocolate lava cake.
All right.
And our house-made chantilly cream that goes really well on top.
What is wow, it? Happy house-made birthday, Gabby. It's what is it? What kind of cream?
Chantilly cream.
What is that?
So it's kind of like whipped cream, but it's made with heavy cream, so it has more taste than a whipped cream.
Wow.
The whipped cream is usually, you know, there's not much taste there.
Right.
That you can just eat it with a spoon.
So there you go. Go ahead, birthday girl.
And bread.
Okay. Well, thanks a lot.
Thank you, Miguel.
Was he right?
Yeah. It's buttery. Taste.
Mmm. Oh my God! Look at the teeth. It's coming out.
The lava.
There's a lava.
Yeah, look.
All right.
The lava's coming out.
Look how excited you are.
You scare me.
Oh, wow, that cream's awesome. No, go ahead. Just eat away.
Let's try it.
Ooh.
Oh, the lava's coming out, babe.
It's so pretty.
Oh, eat some cream on that one, too, right?
I know, that's what I want.
Good? Mm-hmm. There goes your diet.
Mm-hmm. I just want a little bite. You can really taste the dark chocolate.
I can see. Mm-hmm. Like that.
Oh, wow.
What is this now?
It's like, it doesn't feel like it's cooked, right? Mm. That's really good. All right, here we go. Yeah, this
is like the one from Laurie's. Chancer, the one that we're eating the other day, the chocolate.
Do you have this?
Lava. Mmm.
Oh my God.
Brownie.
Mm. Better.
Good.
Really good, huh?
Oh, that's amazing. Well, here's the after picture.
They want more.
Hold on, man. You missed a spot right there.
Yeah.
Right?
Wow.
So you didn't like it.
That's great.
They're fighting for the last bite. Right?
This is good.
This is amazing. Yeah, this is one of our
ever.
Yeah.
Never tried.
We've been to a lot of restaurants.
Yeah.
Really good.
All right, hold on a second. All right, so here we go. For your birthday.
Yay.
They gave me that.
This truffle.
Well, they sent that?
Yeah. I get truffles.
Ooh.
Chocolate.
Awesome. Turn your plate around so you can see the Flemings.
Thank you, Steve.
Well, thank you, Flemings. Right?
Thank you, Flemings.
Put it closer to your face. Up this. Yep. No, and the thing. More, higher.
Oh, because you're promoting.
Right? Yay! Okay, good.
That's going to be
the
meat.
I'm done. You guys want to try it?
No.
I can't.
I'm good.
I'm done.
All right, fine. All right. That was pretty amazing. Thanks. So, thank you. So the last thing that you do when you're over here, can we validate the parking?
Yes. Thank you.
Awesome.
Here you are.
Thanks a lot. Awesome. All right.
Wow, this is the friendliest restaurant ever. Right?
Hey, where's the thing? There's a sign?
Yeah.
Oh, you can take a picture? Has to be one here.
No.
It's right above the top, but this is fine. Let's go. Ready?
It was amazing. Thank you, Steve.
All right. 1, 2, 3. All right. Do you look here or look there?
Huh?
I don't know.
I think you look there. Here.
Okay, let's do it.
Where?
Oh, there we go.
I can't even look at I'm short.
Ready? One, okay, 1, 2, 3. All right, there we go.
I didn't even know.
Flemings, right there. Okay, awesome.